Texas Rangers. Welcome back to Rangers Ballpark in Arlington. Welcome back for one more night of joy. Memories of the best season in Texas Rangers history. It is fitting, ladies and gentlemen, that after that game on Monday night, it poured rain for about 36 hours, matching the mood of so many Rangers fans. But look at this. The skies have cleared, the day has brightened, and so has our mood. The American League West Division champions, to celebrate the team that won its first ever divisional championship. We're here to celebrate the team that beat those dang Yankees. We're here to celebrate the American League champions, your Texas Rangers. So much to celebrate, so little time. So let's begin the process. I welcome now the voice of the public address system here at Rangers Ballpark in Arlington to introduce the players and everyone else who will be up here on the stage, a legend at Rangers Ballpark in Arlington. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Chuck Morgan.
Thank you, Connor Rannigan. All right, our special guest, I want a big Texas welcome for a man who is the mayor of the city with the World Series, Super Bowl in the same year, the Honorable Mayor of the City of Arlington, Dr. Robert Kluck. Coach Johnny Nairn. Bench coach number 4, Jackie Moore. Pitching coach Mike Maddox. First base coach, Gold Glover Gary Pettis. First baseman, number 19, Chris Davis. Catcher, number 15, Matt Traynor. Pitcher, number 45, Derek Holland. Pitcher, number 64, Alexi Ogando. Outfielder, number 7, David Murphy. Pitcher, number 28, Darren Oliver. Number 1, All-Star shortstop, Elvis. Outfielder, number 14, everybody with me, Nelson Cruz. Number 30, let's hear it, All-Star pitcher, Neftali Fale. Number 5, All-Star second baseman. Champion Texas Rangers, John Daniels. Texas Rangers, Chuck Greenberg. And the president of the Texas Rangers, Baseball Hall of Famer, Nolan Ryan. What a great group we have here for you tonight. You will hear from most of these players and most of these special guests during the course of our Rangers rally. But at this time, because this is like a sporting event, we will begin by presenting the colors. And to do that, we welcome the Arlington Police Color Guard. We will begin this night with the national anthem.